In a world of PC extremists, one man has the courage, the heart, and the balls to tape his mouth shut, put on a mask, and stand for nothing. He is chosen to offend and attack, not with cowardly words from the safety of an anonymous social media account, but with trap beats and auto-tune. That man is a hero of our people. That man is Bundy Monday.